a hot, dense state that nearly 14 billion years ago expansion started.
I don't know, it just came out. People say weird things during sex all the time.
Okay, well, they sure as hell don't say that.
Well, it's the heat of the moment.
No, the heat of the moment is, oh, yeah, just like that. Not, will you marry me?
I'm sorry. Just give me another chance.
Why? So you can crawl under the covers and go, hey, baby, want to go look for houses in neighborhoods with good schools?
Hi.
Hey, listen, since we got, you know, interrupted last night, I didn't have a chance to give you this.
Oh, Leonard, you shouldn't have. Oh, boy. What is it?
It's a snowflake from the North Pole.
Are you serious?
It'll last forever. I preserved it in a 1% solution of polyvinyl acetyl resin.
Oh, my God. That's the most romantic thing anyone's ever said to me that I didn't understand.
Oh, hey, haven't heard from you in a couple of days. You still mad at me?
Nope. I have no reason to be mad at you. Minus.
Wow.
That's right, on my paper. Not yours, mine, you punk-ass elf.
I don't know what to say.
How about, gee, Penny, you're smarter than I thought. You may be the one in school, but I'm the one who learned the lesson. I'm so stupid, Penny. Duh!
So is that it? Are we engaged?
Yeah, I think so.
All right.
What's wrong?
I'm not sure. Just feels a little anticlimactic.
Yeah, it kind of does, huh?
Oh, I know. This might help.
Where did you get a ring?
I had it for a couple of years. Not important. Penny, will you marry me?
Oh, my God, yes.
Well, we did it.
We sure did.
I mean, I was on fire. I was in the zone like an athlete.
Sweetie, I beat you at this, too.
So where do we want to hang it?
Well, are you kidding? We're not hanging it.
But it's an expression of our love.
And our butts, not hanging it.
Seems a shame to throw it away.
Yeah. Will you give it to Sheldon and tell him William Shatner painted it?
God, I love you. I love you so much. Penny, we are made of particles that have existed since the moment the universe began. I like to think those atoms traveled 14 billion years through time and space to create us so that we could be together and make each other whole.
Wow.
Penny?
Right, okay. Leonard, you're not only the love of my life, I mean, you're my best friend. And you've got a friend in me. You got troubles, I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together and we can see it through because you've got a friend in me.
Come on, don't look so sad. You never know what's gonna happen. Maybe tonight will be great.
Sweetie, I know you're trying to make me feel better and I love you for that, but it's making me feel worse and I kind of hate you. This isn't your car.
I know. I thought we'd take yours.
I don't understand.
It's nothing fancy, but it'll get you to auditions, and at least for now, you don't have to go back to waitressing.
I don't know what to say.
Don't say anything.
Oh, my God.
I mean, you could say thank you. I did just buy you a car. Penny, as a scientist, my job is to figure out why things happen. But I don't think I'll ever understand how someone like me could get to be with someone like you. You know, maybe I don't need to understand it. I just need to be grateful. I love you, Penny.
Anybody have anything snarky to say about that?